There we go. Welcome to Who Wants to Be a Northeast Ohio Slumdog Real Estate Millionaire. I am Micah Filbert, your host. Today's contestant is Mr. Mike Ferrante from Twinsburg, Ohio. Hi, Mike. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, thanks, Mike. I'm really nervous, but you know, I am a residential realtor, and I have the top Century 21 team in all of Ohio, and I'm just really excited to be here.
All right, well, welcome to the show. We're going to go ahead and get started. So question number one is for $1,000. Let's see here. We got the best referral for you from the following list is A, a dog trainer. B, someone in Orange Village with a $500,000 home to sell. C, Maury Povich, or D, a toothbrush.
Wow. Well, I can tell you that I do like dogs, but definitely I have a toothbrush.
That's good.
I know that we have sold homes in Orange, and definitely that price range is something we can handle, so I'm going to go with B, someone with a home to sell in Orange Village in the 500,000 range.
Is that your final answer, Mike?
Yes, it is.
Correct.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna move on to the next question. You're $1,000 richer, sir. But we got a second question for you. It's for $5,000. When selling homes, the number one place that buyers find their home is A, a newspaper, B, an open house, C, the internet, or D, a toothbrush.
Well, again, I have a toothbrush, and I know that a few people, at least a dozen people, still read The Plain Dealer. We do open houses, and occasionally people will come to our open houses, but I have to tell you, Mike, that over 90% of all people use the internet at some point for their home search, and that's where we spend most of our money and effort. So I'm going to go with C, the internet. Final answer.
All right, yes, sir, that is correct. $5,000, we're going to move on to the $25,000 question, which is the following question. Which of the following professionals are great long-term referral sources for you? A, an attorney. B, handyman. C, other realtors. Or D, all of the above.
Wow. Well, I know that use handymen when there's point of sale violations, and sometimes handymen can refer us business. And I know that attorneys are sometimes referring us business, like estate attorneys when they have a home, people have a home to sell, or domestic attorneys when there's a divorce. They have to sell a house and sometimes buy two. So they're good referrals. And realtors are good referrals too, because they often want to join our team. So I'm going to say all of the above, D.
Final answer?
Final answer.
We got another one. Yeah. $25,000 we've got so far. Let's move on to the next question. This one's for $50,000. Not only is B&I one of your best referral sources, but it also helps you in your business in which of the following ways? A, it teaches Zen meditation. B, good practice for waking up early. C, provides a valuable referral network to your clients. Or D, a toothbrush.
I'm going to phone a friend.
Okay. We're going to provide it today by AT&T. We're going to reach out. It looks like you have us calling Mr. John H.
I'm calling my doctor.
Okay.
Doctor, I need your help.
What's the problem?
I'm not who wants to be a Northeast Ohio Slumdog Millionaire, and the question is...
All right, John, he's going to need your help here. The question is, not only is B&I one of a good referral source for him, but it helps provide help to his businesses in which of the following way? A, it teaches Zen meditation. B, good practice for waking up early. C, provides a valuable referral network to your clients. Or D, a toothbrush.
I do remember, it wasn't too long ago, Mike had a client who needed some plumbing help, and we went over there, made their dream plumb true. So So I'm going to have to say it's probably that C, that we provide a valuable referral network to their clients.
That's it. Final answer.
All right, you're correct. There's another one. Get him out of here. All right.
Are you nervous?
Am I nervous? What? You're the one in the hot seat, my friend.
Oh, yes, sorry.
All right, Mike, we're moving on to the $100,000 question here. There's a lot of pressure on you here, so we're going to move right to the question. Everyone knows you work under the Century 21 name. However, what is the name of your real estate team? Is it A, Real Estate Superstars, B, Ferrante's Fabulous Friends, C, 21 My Team, or D, The Toothbrushes?
My team is fabulous, so that could be right. We have over 20 agents on our team who help with buyers, and we also have admin staff who help with marketing and paperwork and all kinds of things. But I'm going to have to go with C, 21 My Team. Final answer.
Lock it in. That's correct. Woo-hoo! We're moving on. We've got another question. This one's worth $250,000. Mike, that's probably more money than you've ever seen, right?
Not really. We sell homes in that price range and even higher.
You got me on that one. All right. Well, let's go. $250,000. You can work with buyers in the following areas. Antarctica, A. B, alternate planes of existence. C, all of Northeast Ohio, or D, on a toothbrush.
Well, truly, Mike, we can help anyone all over the world. Century 21 is in almost 80 countries, but really our best area to work is all of Northeast Ohio.
Is that your final answer?
It is. Lock it in.
All right. C, all of Northeast Ohio is correct. We're getting really deep here. We're on to our $500,000 question. What brand in real estate is the most recognized brand in the world, having swept the J.D. Power Awards for all retail categories the last 3 years in a row? Is that A, Remax, B, Howard Hanna, C, Century 21, or D, Toothbrush?
Definitely going to go with Century 21. 3 years straight, most recognized name in real estate.
And that's correct. That's another one. We're up to $500,000. Unbelievable. $500,000. But are you ready to go for $1 million?
I'm ready.
All right. For the grand prize, $1 million. In 2015 and 2016, your team was number 8 in the entire United States in number of sales for all of Century 21. For $1 million, what place is the 21 My Team in as of the end of August? A, 8th, B, 7th, C, 5th, or D, you guessed it, the toothbrush.
I'm really thinking you're trying to throw me off with this toothbrush thing, but last I checked, at the end of the month, the 21 My Team was number 5 in the entire United States for Century 21 in number of sales.
Is that your final answer?
It is.
If that's correct, that's pretty impressive. And it is! Mike, you are